This is Voice of Restoration TV, television inspired to change the nation and the world. Keep watching.
In 2012, the man of God, Prophet Tom, was given a word from God that God would use marriages as a weapon against sexual immorality and that there would be many weddings in the church. Please join us as you watch a young couple return to give God thanks for their marriage 5 years ago.
My name is Giselle. Few of you guys know me. And this is my family, this is my husband, my first child sleeping, and our daughter, she's sleeping there. I'm from this church, this is my home. I have my parents here, even though they're not my biological parents, but they're my parents. She's my mom. Pastor Tom is a father to me. Not a dad, he's a father to me. My sister Kina, a lot of people are here. I'm so nice to you guys. And I miss you a lot. I have a testimony. When I came to Pastor Tom Church, I was single, as some of you guys. I was actually seeing him as my boyfriend. But he was, at that time, he was back in Vancouver. So, we keep on praying, me and Pastor Tom. We prayed. But I remember telling Pastor Tom that I feel like it's the right time for me to get married. I want to be a married woman. And Pastor Tom said, okay, let's pray. So we prayed. And at the same time, I didn't know he had the same plan too. So we prayed and prayed. He came all the way from Vancouver and knelt down and proposed to me, which was great. That was amazing. And we started from there, we started planning for the marriage. His church helped me a lot. Like, they actually did almost the plan for all the wedding. Like, everything was, most of everything they did in this church. The support was amazing, and the wedding was really successful. So I left Hamilton, Vancouver in 2012. We had a wedding in June 2012. So July 2nd, we went to Vancouver, and God has really blessed me with beautiful children, also an amazing husband, the man that fears God a lot. I can't ask God for more than what he has given to me. It has been so good to us, so wonderful. Time to time, before Pastor Tom, we used to call him, we used to call him, we'll pray, and he'll pray with us. It's like, you guys don't worry, the marriage is kind of tough, but it's going to be successful to you guys, and that's what it has been. My marriage has been nothing but just a blessing. So, we are so happy. As you can see, I left all of this big, people are surprised. He's been taking good care of me.
Praise God. Amen. Praise my son Jesus. Amen. I am glad to be in his presence today. Amen. Before I give my testimony, I would like to sing one song.
Yes.
And everybody who knows the song, please join us and so we sing together. Amen.
Amen.
We give you glory.
Oh,
So I give it to everybody here. God bless everybody. Amen.